My name is Boro5, and I'm the founder of Boro Energy. So I'll try to make it simple.
Yeah.
So imagine you're sitting in your yacht, in the ocean, enjoying the moment, the sun, and then the auxiliary power unit kick in, and you start hearing this bad voice, like the engine voice. It's creating vibration. You're feeling a lot of noise, and you are smelling the fumes coming out of the engine. And you know what? It's killing your peaceful moment. So we have the industry that, so regulation are changing also in the last few years, especially in Europe. Like you can see directly regulated the levels of exhaust and noise emission emitted by the boats and engine. Also, like the market, the people who are buying boats are increasing. The amount of boats are being bought are increasing. Global population of high net worth individual and their wealth at new high. So how we are solving this problem? Everyone heard most probably about fuel cell. Fuel cell, basically you supply it with hydrogen, it gives you electricity. Also it takes it gives you sub-product as pure water. But what's the real problem with the fuel cell? Like the technology is awesome, but what's the problem? The problem is how we store hydrogen, how we bring hydrogen on board. Like hydrogen is really a scary element to deal with. It's flammable, it's scary. First, you have to produce it somewhere. Then you have to store it and distribute it, and you have to upgrade the current dispensing station for it. And this requires like a huge, big amount of capital investment. Our solution is really to overcome all of these steps. Instead of produce it somewhere, distribute it through big channels, store it in another station, then dispense it to the final product, the fuel cell, we produce hydrogen mixed with the fuel cell. We react metals with water to produce hydrogen gas immediately. Our product produces hydrogen in demand. We don't store anything on the system. We consume hydrogen immediately, so also we don't store it again. And we are trying to deliver low-cost electricity. The system advantage, we have like, it's a noise-free system, fume-free, vibration-free, low maintenance cost because we don't have that much of moving parts, and it's really small compared to the diesel generator and else. So yeah, Boro5.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Questions, please. 60 seconds.
So for one volt, for example, what's the cost of the solution?
We are not targeting the whole system at the moment. We are looking only after the auxiliary power unit. So we're talking about 3 kilowatt unit. Now we are still in the R&D development. We're developing the prototype, but we hope our cost like $4,000 to $7,000.
It's pretty much like 5 times more than a diesel generator.
Yeah, but the cost goes to the fuel cell, not to the system. It is a luxury. And the yacht owner would pay for that luxury.
What's going to be the next after the yacht?
Well, you can scale it to stationary application, and the cost may drop. Like, basically, the cost of the fuel cell is dropping really fast. In a couple of years, like we can go to.
It's still low in the car, though.
Well, what really matters with the car is the energy density
of
the meter.
That's time, please. Thank you very much. Boro5.